Oh. Oh my gosh.
I have a wall of all my guests. Much finer to catch you guys off guard.
Yeah, you,
Sorry!
You seem to open that door really fast.
I know, I was trying to make it a point to be around when I know I have a guest arriving. I just hate when I'm traveling and I have to text and text and text the B&B to get in.
Oh, also, I'm not a total weirdo. I mean, my sofa's directly next to the door, so answering fast is just one of those side effects. Your room's this way. Traffic from LAX can be a total pain unless you fly in at like 2 a.m., but I mean, who wants to come in at 2 a.m., right? I've done it a few times, but it's like you lose the entire day being lethargic.
Hey, well, come on, Slowpoke. The bed is super comfy, I promise. I always stay in this room when my parents come to visit, and I never have any trouble falling asleep. Plus, it's the coldest room in the house, and, like, you like the cold when you sleep, right? It's like Dad always says, it's good sleeping weather.
It's not actually how he talks, but if you knew him, you'd see the resemblance.
So, what brings you into town?
Oh, it's my girlfriend's birthday.
Well, why aren't you staying with her?
Oh, because it was last minute, and I didn't realize that her parents are staying with her.
Oh.
So.
Uh-huh. And? Oh. Sorry. My bad. It's probably none of my business. I was working on my boundaries. Well, I was just about to start an episode of the Great British Bake Off. You in?
I actually, I just have to get cleaned up to get ready to go, but...
Oh, yeah. You're going... what are you doing tonight?
Oh, I'm surprising Gloria with concert tickets.
Oh, so. That's sweet.
Yeah, it'll be fun.
So, late night? I'm not that I care. Bathroom's down the hall to the right.
Thank you.
Oh, there is this, just one important thing. My dog Mikey will be here when you're around, and he's mostly harmless, but he does have this tendency to pee on new people.
Okay.
So when you see him, just, you might wanna watch your shoes. If you pet him, kind of adopt a wide stance.
Avoid the pee!
My neighbor Billy walks him, so he might be popping in from time to time. Helps us to minimize the pee problem.
Okay.
Keys! Sorry. Little things always seem to slip my mind. Shampoo, hairspray, floss, anything really. I have an entire basket full of travel-sized amenities on the left side under the sink.
Oh, good. Thank you.
Okay. Also, you have to lock this door. It just tends to fall open. Not that I'm a peeping Tom or anything, but, you know, privacy.
get yourself all situated? You need anything?
Nope.
Okay.
Nope, I'm good.
Well, good luck. Your girlfriend is going to be so excited. I cannot wait to hear all about it.
I mean, you don't have to tell me about everything, but I would love to hear the details.
Oh my gosh.
Yes, thank you. Can't wait to dish.
Oh,
later.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I'm fine. I just needed to get out. I wanted to be really quiet, but I'm out.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm just gonna go to a hotel.
Meet me for coffee tomorrow, okay? Just.
Yes, yes. I'll see you at yoga at noon. I'll see you for coffee. Yeah.
I love you.
I love you too. Okay, I'll talk to you soon. I'm gonna go.
Quarters, I gotta do laundry.
Sure, go ahead. You know where they are.
Thanks. Hi, Bond. How are you doing, huh?
Hey, did you lose power last night? Because I for sure lost power. I woke up in this morning, and I noticed that all the clocks in my kitchen were flashing, and then my computer was off.
Yeah, I lost power, too.
That's weird.
Thanks.
Have you seen Silvia?
Who?
Silvia, my guest.
No, I can't say that I have.
Huh. Didn't hear her come in last night. Must have stayed with her girlfriend.
Yeah, probably so.
Down for some great British bake-off?
Yeah, just give me a second. I gotta get this laundry going.
Okay. Happy laundry day.